Today we're going to learn how to use our ring sizer.
Step 1. Insert the tab to create a loop. Step 2. Tighten the ring sizer so it fits comfortably on your finger. Not too snug, make sure you can get the ring sizer over your knuckle. Step 3. Note what size you are on the side of the ring sizer. Shop our ring sizer and more at localeclectic.com.